episode 7 of Let's Play Skyrim modded with the adventures of Jofnrir Eranssson. And yeah, well, I've been having problems ever since the party time, the last two episodes, with Sophia's giving her directions and stuff like that, because I got the amazing follower tweaks mod, and she's got her own thing happening, so it hasn't been smooth sailing. She was going to be like, if she wouldn't have improved, she was
what is it
going to be told to, well, she's going to disappear.
Okay, then.
She's going to, like, disappear in the middle of the night and not come back. Come here.
What's on your mind?
I need you to do something.
All right, then.
Okay, wait there. Righto. Okay.
I'm all ears.
Okay, this is what if this would have worked on the weekend, we would have had some great clips for the 3-day party that we had. But for some strange reason, it wouldn't work for the whole weekend. I should go sleep at my feet. Right, I'm going to go out and have something to eat, and then call it a day. We'll have a 12-hour sleep because I'm hungry. Right, we went hunting and let's see, venison, medium meal, I'll have a venison chop, and just to try and have some fruit, I'll have a green apple, and these leeks are getting a bit old. Okay, well, I'm not thirsty, so there's no need for me to sit down, drink anything. Alright, my bedroll's here. And with this mod, it strips off my boots and stuff. Okay, we'll go to sleep. Like a fine day. See, that should be to the west, as we all know. Western Tower should be that way. Alright, what, how much wood I got left? Why is it okay. Wood. Seems I must be getting slightly stuck. Gee. Could do with a bit of warming up. Never racks up until you start wanting to record something properly. Come on. Hello. Sophia. Sophia. Sophia.
Yes? Did you want something?
Time to get up. Having another day.
I want you to follow you. Actually, I can think of a few good reasons.
Alright, we're gonna go. I think we should go and don't start doing that. Sophia.
Do you have something to say?
Yes, I do.
Okay then.
Come on.
Was there something you wanted? Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
Okay, I'll have one of those apples. Right, and you can just wait for all this temp to be pulled down and all that.
Time to move, I guess.
Yep. Alright, pack up. Okay, where am I?
Do you have something to say?
See how hungry I am. I'm hungry and thirsty. Right, what'll I have? Breakfast. I should have venison tenderloin, and I'll finish off these leeks. Is that enough? For hungry, I'm peckish. Alright, I'll have some baked potato. Oh geez, I'm still hungry. And I'll have a red apple. And I'll have some of this water. Sophia. Sorry if you might see me jumping quite often. Something's happening with my movement. Seems to be the only way I can free is if I jump up. Oh, geez, Sophia.
Was there something you wanted?
You're going to burn your feet rather badly. You want to get finished cooking your breakfast?
Yes. Did you want something?
Could you finish your cooking? I'll just wait for you and look up the map. Okay. Miscellaneous. Okay, Halted Stream Camp. Well, it's not showing it. Oh, there it is. It should be showing it. I guess first we head north. I head that way. Some map should show it. Oh, that's right. I probably haven't got it. Alright, okay. Now it should be showing it. Right. Okay. Great. Okay, you finished your breakfast. Right, we'll just leave that fire to burn for someone else. Alright, you ready?
Was there something you wanted?
Yeah. Okay.
Alright then.
Let's go. Quick morning jog. Okay. Nice breakfast. Now let's see what to do. These people who got Amren's family sword at their camp. That's pretty high, that dragon's reach. Got a good view. Day seems to be quite alright. Oops, looks like there's people there, not gonna get involved with them. Oh, look. Oh, geez, things you see when you're not hunting. They're not too shy, are they? Oh, who are the dragons after? Oh, giants. Uh-oh. They're upset with someone.
Did I tell you about the time I nearly made two people die without even touching them? I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day.
One man
nearly choked to death on a piece of bread when he saw me, and the other fell over a bridge and nearly drowned.
You gotta be mad to hunt giants. Where's some of these people think? Okay, what's happened here? What is this place? Are we going the right way? That place before. Here we go. Oh, that's a road there. I hope we're going the right way. Too far to... That's the Halted Stream Camp there. Maybe those are some of the bandits from the camp. I think it might be because I'm uploading.
Hope you have a backup plan if you get caught.
There's two wolves. Now this guy's got steel armor. Ah, no. Mage! Die, mage! The only way to deal with mages is... Why am I so sluggish? I was lockpick. Take me, take we where, woman. Oh, that's good work there, Sophia. Gun. This guy, search him. Brand bear cloak, fur armor, high boots, braces, one another. We got that orc up there with steel armor. Don't need that. Oh, we're going to search him on the way out. Alright, what do we got here? Rabbit. Oh well, never smash. Worth money, but weighs a bit. I don't want none of that. That looks funny. Flagon. I need a flagon for my cures and stuff. Alright. Alright, we've got to go downstairs. I'll just have a brief look up here. Righto. Alright, let's go and investigate down here. Options keep on changing all the time, Sophia.
Time to move, I guess.
I can't give you the...
Like to boast, but I'm superior to you in every possible way. Who am I kidding? I love to boast.
You're a fool.
I think it's just broken in.
Stabbed in the back. Oh, thanks for taking these. Oh, I've got some money. Geez, these bandits are pretty trusting people. Ah, flute. Who was this guy? Brigand plate harness. That's not worth the wait. Well, that is. 50 septums, poor bandit. Steel longsword. Oh, I might take that.
What's... I can get away with it.
Oh, someone's dead here. On a Dodgy 140 lockpick. Nadashi must have been the girl with the steel thing of mine. Oh, I might hang on to that. F. Turn that into number 3. Got here. Got lots of all sorts of stuff. Oh, book, disaster. A couple of bottles of Alto. I'll take that. Silver ore. I'll have that.
Something you wanted?
Oh yeah, I'll check this book out. Transmute ore. This is how you can go and make corindium. Corundum. Sorry, corundum. Amren's family sword. High beast to resist shock. Helmet of illusion. Well, that was a pretty good hallway. I was in the sack. Iron ingot. Not gonna go through them all. Oh, well, slaughter fish scales are worth money, polished up. Oh god, I took a lot. I've got all this crap in me thing I'm gonna have to sort out. Salt pile, pit salt gem. Salt pile. Gonna need salt piles. What other rubbish have I got? Don't need those robes. Merchant's hat, don't need that. Okay. this. This bullet. Arama. It's all in my. What's that here, Aaron? The trappy. Another one.
It was at the College of Winterhold that I learned this spell that made people naked. It has definitely got to be my favorite.
Ah, oh, look at this. You're a bit of a nudist, are you, Sophia? You like walking around naked? No, I reckon those freckles of yours are sexy.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
Yeah. How much money? Very, 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 very careful. Search all y'all. No, I don't want him. Want him out the way. Oh, God. There's another one up there. Oh, that was worth it. Okay, let's do this deer. Feeling a bit peckish. I've already had my fruit for the day. I'll have some baked potatoes. Okay, right, harvest ingredients. Must be getting near midday because the sun's shining right down. There it is. I'll try and skin it, although I haven't been very successful at it. And here we go, elk. We're gonna eat well tonight. We're gonna make a fortune on this. And we can eat most of it. Dispose of it. Well, they're not going to be needing it. Alright, we've still got that lantern thing on. Here's Sophia.
Do you have something to say?
Okay, I'm glad you put your,
Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
Okay. Right. Going to give you, how much I got? 45. I thought it was elk. Venison again. No. Elk would have been great. I'm only going to get about 8 for the venison. And you can carry the 2 mammoth snouts. We had some money for that. Oh, that's a pity. Because if there's elks,
then.
If there's elks, you'd be able to cook the steak.
Was there something you wanted?
Yes, well, we've finished mining all the ore that...
I have been told that I have one of the nicest voices in Skyrim. Or even Tamriel, for that matter. I must say I am inclined to agree.
Alright, let me finish. We've finished mining all the ore out of there, and we're going to go and search that orc that we killed up here somewhere. Wolves are probably feasting on his body right now. Oh! I can only got enough time for a rough menu of loot. around here somewhere, most probably. This is where it'd be handy to be a mage. You'd have a dead. Which way could we come? We came from the other. Bit of a cloudy day today. Oh, look. What a magnificent beast. Oh, what have we got here? Silver? Oh, iron, more iron ore. Oh, look, that's a splash mark. Must have been down there. The bodies are probably down there. Eight. Nine.
Yes. Did you want something?
Sorry about that. Bodies are pretty hard to find sometimes. Here's the one we're looking for. That's worth money. Boots, braces, Nord Mead, studded armor. I have a lot. A mage mate died over here. Okay. Over here. Well, I think that's our thing to Halted Stream Camp. And we've got all the...
Do you think the saber cats and Khajiit are somehow related?
This
they
be the...
seem similar, except the Khajiits are more human.
This is the end of episode 7.
You don't suppose a human and a saber cat... Nope, I'm not going there. People get a little touchy when I say that.
Alright, this is the episode, end of episode 7, and we'll catch you... We'll be going to Whiterun now to get rid of all this, and... And we'll catch you next time. Okay.